Alright, this is how you quickly and humanely kill a squid. So it's a karate chop on the top of the head, right there. And get his head too.
Oh, well done. That was instant.
A lot of people, they karate chop it and they just kill the body and the body goes white. But if the head is still brown, that means he's still alive. So you have to karate chop the head as well.